It's cool.
It's the NFL on EA Sports as we are in the inner harbor of Baltimore at M&T Bank Stadium. Here's a scene a short time ago. The Ravens introduced to this sellout crowd, and through a sea of pyrotechnics, out they came from the tunnel. We're set to go as the Ravens get ready to match up with the Buffalo Bills. Tyler Bass about ready to get us going. And off we go from M&T Bank Stadium. Devin Duvernay now returning from the end zone. And they will wrangle him down a couple yards shy of the 30. They show run with three tight ends here on first down. First carry for the former Buckeye, J.K. Dobbins. And he'll work this forward for about three at second down.
Well, every now and then we have to let a cliche fly, partner. And in this case, what do they say in the NFL? Your best ability is often your availability. And this is an extremely durable kid coming out of Ohio State. Carried the ball every time they even thought about running it. Wore down defenses and able to break big runs late in games. J.K. Dobbins going to Baltimore, an absolute perfect fit.
That's a very nice game there, a confidence-building run. Love the execution up front, and the way he pressed the hole, absolutely perfect.
So from the 39 now, they'll come up on a first and 10. They'll run for the first time with Devontae Freeman. And able to get this one all the way up to about the 46-yard line. 7 yards on the pickup there, and it'll leave them with a second and 3. Now a handoff. It's Freeman.
Is this what you want to do the whole entire game, bro? Just annoying.
Couple of nice carries back to back here, establishing the ground game a bit.
Yeah, these aren't bare bones runs now. I mean, they're getting substantial yardage, the kind of yards you're looking for, right? I mean, let's go ahead and use a cliche. Stay ahead of the change, right? Five or more yards each time. That's what you're looking for in setting a tone and getting your offensive line going.
Good sign on the opening drive. This is Freeman on first and 10. And he'll go down.
Takes zero skill to stop the run. I'm sorry. Takes zero skill to run in this game. And you're exploiting that pretty well.
This is the era we were in where the ball was always in the air, right?
They didn't get the memo.
And I know this to be true. Offensive linemen still, to this day, they want to run the football. They want to fire out and hit people across the line of scrimmage, and they're clearing space.
Watch the middle, middle. Hey, middle, middle, middle.
On second and very short, Jackson. Oh, the ball comes out on the hit, but they'll say it's incomplete.
Receiver coaches.
That's what you do when you throw the ball. Yeah, stick to running, bro. Yeah, stick to running. Don't throw the ball no more.
That it was only knocked away and not intercepted.
Jackson looking to throw on third. And he's got his tight end. That's Andrews. And he will have a Ravens first down as they're able to get the third down conversion.
They brought in a heavy set on third down, and that usually means running play, but we have seen them throw out of that formation. And sure enough, they snuck the tight end out on that one, wound up hitting him for a first down.
Here's a first and 10 at the 14-yard line. From the red zone now, they'll look to throw. Jackson hit, and he lost the football. Now this is picked up by the Bills. He's at the 50. He's at the 30. 10. 5. And this is going to be brought back for a Bills touchdown. And give some kudos to the defensive coordinator, I think, here. They bring the blitz, they dial it up, and it turns into 6 points for them.
It's so nice to hear you actually give kudos to the defense. It is so nice. You're such an offensive guy like that. I love it. He dialed things up, and boy, a big play resulted for his guys.
Well, you like the credit to the defense there, right, my friend?
Yeah, do I ever.
So here's the kickoff now as he'll get it again following that fumble return for a score. A short kick taken at the 18. And they're going to start this drive in pretty good shape up past the 30. The Baltimore offense at the line set to get going. And that last possession, really a gut punch. You seemingly had it working. You were in the midst of a very strong drive, then suddenly the fumble, and you're watching the back of a defender's jersey as he brings it all the way in the other direction.
There's not much more I can add to that. I thought you summarized it perfectly, partner. You've just got to regroup and start putting another drive together. That's all you can do.
So now they have to contend with second and 13 after the first down run goes backwards. Meanwhile, Jackson's throw into the hands of Boyle here. And he's brought down after a very nice gain.
That was a fun one to watch right there. A nice in-breaking route and plenty of room in the middle of the field. And he was able to get behind the linebackers and grab the completion for a really good pickup.
Jackson's throw complete here to his receiver, Brown. And they'll get him down as he's inside the 40. So from the 39 now, they'll come up on a first and 10. On first and 10, it's Dobbins. Oh, he's got a little daylight. And he will reach.
You're bad, bro. You're really bad.
A big play there out of the running game.
Well, they came into this game saying it was important that they set the tone and show that they can run the football. I believe that they've done that here in the first quarter.
After 1-7-0 on EA Sports. They'll run with Dobbins. And he'll be stopped just outside the five at the six. The six-yard line, the line of scrimmage on second and goal. Jackson on the give to Dobbins. And that one blown up quickly, as he's going to be stopped before he could even get started. This will be a loss of three, and now a much tougher third down looming. They'll try to run with Dobbins, and he will maneuver his way down to about the
center. Your ass, bro. Oh, my fucking God. You're just that bad. That is pissing me off, bro. Oh, my God. You're just that garbage. You're pissing me off.
To the post-game press conference to hear him justify it, because the next thing we'll see is the owner walking in announcing a firing. There is no way he goes for it here.
You're bad. You're get off the game, bro. Get off the game.
You got time to make it up.
John Harbaugh not afraid to go for it this time. Doesn't work out, and it'll be a turnover on downs. On first down, Allen. And some room to maneuver. And he'll take this across the 25 before going out of bounds.
Partner, it's often the man coverage is easier for a quarterback to run against. You get your receivers going downfield, those guys are staying with them, and oftentimes they have their back to the quarterback, which opens up a lot of space and room, and they don't even know that he's taken off with it. What a big-time pickup on that play.
He did an okay job of absorbing the hit, just couldn't secure the football through the catch.
And he was right there on the spot and forced the incompletion. That's something defenders work on all the time. If you're there, make the contact, but continue to work your way through the receiver so that he can't possess the football and turn it into a catch. Well, this is an awfully tough route to defend in man coverage, because he lines up on the right and then runs a crossing route back to the other side of the field. So as a defender, you're not only trailing him the whole way, you're also looking out for your own guys to make sure you don't get yourself picked off, and then you can't catch up in time to prevent the completion.
And what makes me even more garbage is that you're a fucking D-line user. You are bad. You are so fucking garbage. It's sad. It's sad.
Keep the clock running. And if they're smart, you're starting to milk the clock. No hurry before you run your second down play.
2 minutes on the clock, second quarter, 7-0 ball game. We remind you that coming up in 2 minutes' time, we'll hand you off to Orlando, where Jonathan Coachman will have highlights and analysis of this first half of action. And his throw's going to be incomplete. Emmanuel Sanders, the intended receiver, and it's third and short. Great coverage there all around. Really didn't have many options to throw the football.
Very little chance that one was going to be completed. Every receiver was locked up.
And he'll go out of bounds after taking it a little further down inside the 40. So here's a first and 10 at the 38. Here's Allen to throw it. Buying time to his left. And that is incomplete.
I know he was trying to get the completion downfield, but the way this game has gone, with a few of the runs he's made along the way, he should have kept the ball and taken it with his feet downfield. That's the big play that shreds the defense. Instead, he thought to himself, I'm a quarterback, I've got to throw it. He bailed out the defense with that incompletion. Feels like they're getting caught in between here, because any completions on first and second down, now you got to worry a little bit about the clock, because you prefer not to give them another shot here in the first half. But if you don't pick up the first down, guess what? You're likely going to have to.
Throwing is Allen on third. Being chased out left. And the throw there going to be incomplete.
Has to be a little bit of frustration there. Back-to-back incompletions. Receivers blanketed on both attempts, this time on third down.
The three straight incompletions, they don't care. That hasn't dissuaded them. They're going to go for it on fourth. Key to tight end. Now Allen again. to the sideline, and he's got it. They say the feet are down. Yes, the line judge says they're in. That'll be a first down. They'll run on first down with Singletary. And he gets it inside the 10 to the 9. Now the Bills are going to use the first of their timeouts as the clock shows 50 seconds to play here in half number one. They run here with Singletary. And he'll take it into the end zone for a Buffalo.
That D-line not going to save you, bitch.
A 9-yard touchdown run. And the Bills go nearly the length of the field and finish it off with 6 points. Extra point by Bass, up and good. And that'll make the score 14 to zip. After the touchdown, Bass to kick it away. And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25. The Raven offense set at the line for this next drive. And with him down two scores, you wonder if they might try and put something together, even if it's just to get into field goal range. Oh, that's into a double team, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Micah Hyde. And he will have a first down here as they get into field goal range as well, down at the 17-yard line. So from the 17 now, here's a first and 10. So after the INT, it's Allen. And this will be incomplete. Physical play on the football there, and it's second down.
And to put it mildly, this is a tough spot defensively. They have to come right back out and defend their red zone. But how about that good first step towards forcing them to settle for at least 3 points? I think they're also thinking bigger right now. Imagine being able to stop them totally and change.
Oh, you saw that one coming. It's intercepted, thrown back across his body. Picked off by Deshaun Elliott. And the Ravens are going to take over at their own 11-yard line.
I think that interception happened for two reasons. Quarterback gets outside the pocket and panics a little bit, and receiver doesn't make sure he's absolutely in an open spot. So there's a guy lurking, took the ball from him.
Yeah, so don't wave your arms, right, as a receiver if you're not wide open.
Gotta know that you're open. Otherwise, just don't do it.
So now second and 10 after the incompletion on first down. Now a timeout called for by the defense as the clock will stop with 21 seconds to go here in the first half. Here's second and 10.
Mike 54. Watch a slant. Watch a slant.
Throwing is Jackson. And he knocks the ball away and it falls incomplete.
I'm looking at this one with my defensive eyeglasses on because you remember the old days when a tight end saw a linebacker covering him and thought he had a mismatch? But the way they can run nowadays, not necessarily so. They gave it a shot downfield. That one incomplete.
Got a man. It's Brown. Well, this is going to depend on the spot, but it's not a very generous one. He looks to be about a yard or so short. They do get 9, but it leads to 4th down. They'll indeed go for it with Jackson. Steps away to his left. And he almost
gets garbage.
30, taken down about a yard shy. Now whistles and a timeout with 3 seconds left in the first half. Final play of the half here. It's Jackson. And looking for Andrews, but this is intercepted. Tre'Davious White with a pick. And he is going to score. It's a pick six and a Bills touchdown. So this defense doubling its pleasure there. Remember, they had the fumble return for a score earlier in the game, and now this time an interception return for another score. Extra point by Bass, up and good. And that will take us to the end of the first half of play. First half in the books. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. All right, Coach, thank you, and we welcome everyone back for quarter number 3. Bills with the lead, and they'll get the football first as the second half is underway. This will be returned from deep in the end zone. And the decision to come out of the end zone is going to cost him 5 yards as he's taken down right at the 20. The Bills come to the line to start their next drive. Now the first half definitely went their way, and this would seem to be a great opportunity to kind of put this game a little closer out of reach with a score here.
Yeah, and it's a wonderful opportunity for them because if they can add 7 more to their lead before the other guys even see the football, that could be the decisive blow in this game. I think that's how they're eyeing it. That's how they're approaching it.
And he's able to get out to the 32, brought down there. 45 yards rushing for him now, and he's carried the ball just 5 times. From the 32 now, here's first and 10. Allen going to give this one to Singletary, and he'll work this forward for about 3. It's second down.
Yeah, I don't know if it's exactly a win-win, but if you're on offense, you'll take that kind of a run, all right? It was kind of stacked up, found a little bit of yardage, and frankly, they're pretty close to staying on schedule on offense. The playbook is still open for the coordinator.
Dancing to his left, and his throw is incomplete.
As a defensive back, you have some weapons at your disposal that we don't often talk about, and you can read the receiver's eyes, you can read his hands, and you know that the arrival of the ball is imminent. And that allows you to make a play on it and oftentimes knock it away.
And he's left with no option here but to throw it away. So no problems moving the ball in the first half, but they'll likely come up empty here on drive 1 of quarter 3.
And it was so important for the defense to get that stop because what we witnessed in the first half was them getting run over. And they needed the confidence and they needed to get off the field so they felt good going forward in this game.
This offense converted once on fourth down earlier. Now they're out there again to try once more. They do go for it. Here's Allen. Forced out to his left. And it's incomplete. They cannot convert, and they turn it over. So certainly an interesting call there to go for it. And the Ravens get the football back and in great shape. Back to the air, Jackson following the pick 6 to Boyle here over the middle. And that's good for a pickup of 10 yards. And that'll make it second and a foot or so. Here's a give to Dobbins. And he'll go down here right around the 23-yard line. They'll run. It's Dobbins. And they take him down, losing yardage back at the 27. Tremaine Edmonds, the linebacker, was the one disrupting there defensively. Now on second and 13, Jackson. That one's complete to Tomlinson. 6 yards is the pickup, and that'll lead to a third down. Now it's Jackson. And he's got his man, Marquise Brown. And they've got it inside the 10 at the 8. They'll try and run for it on first and goal. And he stopped immediately there. They'll say no gain on the play, and it'll be second and goal.
As usual, the hallmark of a good run defense, linebackers making plays near the line of scrimmage. Absolutely nowhere to run there.
Second down and goal. Jackson. Toward the end zone, but that's going to wind up incomplete.
My first thought is surprise because that's one of the better tight ends around, and I've seen him pull in balls like this before. But how about a little credit to the defense forcing that incompletion?
6 plays got him down here. This is play number 7, third and goal. Buying time to his left. And he is into the end zone for a Baltimore touchdown. Lamar Jackson, an 8-yard touchdown run. And the Ravens are able to get a score back in the final stages of this third quarter. Tucker able to connect on the extra point, and the lead will be cut down to 14. Tucker now to kick it away following the touchdown. He will return this from deep in the end zone. And ultimately cannot get this out to the 25-yard line as he's dropped at the 23. The Bills come to the line to start their next drive. And last time out, went for it on fourth down, turned it over, gave him great field position, turned it to 6 points, so they've got to recover here, Charles.
It's amazing what one decision can do in the chain of events, right? The decision to go for it on fourth down
caused all of that.
It caused every bit of it, but it showed confidence. Hey, I've got confidence in you guys. Go pick it up for them. Didn't happen. Also showed confidence in the defense. They didn't pick up their end of the bargain, so now they've got to come back out and start over and rebuild that confidence.
Here's a throw to his running back. It's complete. And they're able to get this one across the 35.
But when you're up by two scores in the fourth quarter and you're going to throw the football, expect to see a lot of man coverage, because usually what comes along with man coverage is pressure. So if you're a play caller and you want to keep throwing the football, that's fine. Just make sure your offensive line understands they're going to get additional guys running at the quarterback.
They'll run on first down. Singletary, and a nice move will yield nothing as he's stopped behind the line. Officially, it's a 1 yard loss. That's going to bring up second and 11. Working out of the shotgun, here's Allen. On the left side, he finds Beasley. And he'll be taken down across the 50 at the 45 in enemy territory. So in Raven territory now, here's a first and 10 at the 45-yard line. Singletary here running out of the gun. And he'll maneuver his way forward for about four. Second and six. Following the pickup of four, here's second and six. Singletary again. Able to push forward for about four down to the 37.
Brandon, I've got to think this offensive line has got some smiles on its faces. And I know it sounds crazy, but they practiced for this back in training camp. They knew they'd be in situations where it'd be extra defenders in the box coming after them, trying to keep them from locking down a game. Right now,
yeah, you figured it out, right? Goodbye.
Walking down a dark road, hard cold, all alone, I'm on my own, nobody better ask me for none. Remember we was sliding in that four-door Audi, when it smoke, they get the hot and make them scary boys run. Remember when I ain't have it, if I want it, I can buy it, I ain't bragging, I can go and blow it back just for fun. If we gon' keep it real, I took a lot of L's, I know pain, I went through hell, but I still came on them. I do my own stunts, don't need a backup, tired of feeling broke, I got my racks up. These four pockets full won't fold on me. Remember we was sliding in that four-door Audi, when it smoke they get the hot and make them scary boys run. Remember when I ain't have it, if I want it I can buy it, I ain't bragging, I can go and blow it back just for fun. If we gon' keep it real, I took a lot of L's, I know pain, I went through hell, but I still came out number one. I was walking down a dark road, hard cold, all alone, I'm on my own, nobody better ask me for none. Remember we was sliding in that four-door Audi, when it smoke they get the hot and make them scary boys run. Remember when I ain't have it, if I want it I can buy it, I ain't bragging, I can go and blow it back just for fun. If we gon' keep it real, I took a lot of L's, I know pain, I went through hell, but I still came out number one.
Shall come forth as pure gold. Have you been tried in the fire? Have you been tried in the fire? Well, tell me, did you come through as pure gold?
You kick it like the benefactor's benefactor. Well, truthfully, we know you never been a factor. Well, honestly, the truth is that you've been an actor. And now your actions got them boys about to mass up. Lectures from the devil got you piping hot. This up and you get screwed and chopped, no Michael Watts. When I was 10, I knew I should have been on rap a lot. Think like Jay Prince and I do more than just rap a lot. Listen, I went and got my digits up. Listen, your favorite, bruh. Listen, you don't want no trouble, cuh. The 25th, I got a meeting with the governor. That's real rap a lot, no cap a lot. I used to from Farron down to Camelot. I used to whip up in my granny's pot. She asked my friends, was I? They said, nope, he not. The mind to a praying woman. The truth's a heavy burden and it's weighing on me. Red dog has caught me slipping with the wailing on me. I went to calling out for Jesus like a reverend homie. Chalked it up to sin, took it on my chin. Gotta take some L's if you wanna win. They took a, but then take a sin. I didn't even have no re-up I could re-up with. Had to rob another just to re-up. Pray to God it in his heart, he found forgiveness for me. It was nothing personal, it was just business for me. When I got on, I paid him back and told him it was ugly. I'd rather ask forgiveness like 100 times than be asking for permission in a beggar's line. Cause of who I be and check out how I tend to mine. I got a partner who don't eat no poke at dinner time. But let you act like you gon' ever hurt or injure mine. He have your woman, and that's my dinner time. I keep my eyes on glory till the devil get behind. Now bear in mind the devil made me offers I decline. We not aligned, not combined, I am not confined to any wicked system that these demons have designed. They frame a mind and have you salty as a bacon rind. I'm trying to mastermind how to help out humankind. I'm open mind, but I do not walk with none aligned. My state of mind is to keep a peace for peace of mind. I'm like Malcolm with my peace at the Venetian blinds. I'm trying to manifest some things in my subconscious mind that I have only seen in dreams in my unconscious mind. My dreams unrefined, swing the mind, a state of mind that make it seem this lucky life of mine is pre-designed. And if it is, then thank the Lord, cause that's the mastermind. Listen, yes, Lord. Oh, yes, Lord. Yes, Lord.
For the summer. Big deal. Whoa, here I go. I'm jumping out of green balloon. Geronimo, man, I like big wheels, 24. And I let the paint drip like the hose. Whoa,
big cars.
Suicide goes like God scores.
You don't know my life, my life is hard.
Make me wake up in the morning, 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 morning. Chinchilla. On for a minute. Miss me with that, put that. I'll be back in a minute with my good vibes. Good vibes, man. I like good times and good. Plus, I got my recline and I watch it. Cita on the Wi-Fi.
I cannot just go away. Can you bring me back to my old ways? So my mom and dad, I'm praying for some better days. Only good vibes Friday to Friday. I'm looking for a highway to get.
again up in this. Entertain it for you. Come for my M's, you get this double, double. Straight to your bubble. In this game because I love the trouble. So watch your tone if you don't want to rubble. You pop, pop, like my, did you forget we know you're not wet? Any inch of the real, real, so stop it. I ain't knocking your little hustle, but watch it. I would hate to hear that loud, ooh, jitty, jitty, bang, jitty, jitty, bang. Oh, them cannons rang, yes, them cannons rang. Make sure you fold already when you see the game. I thought I told you lames, we are not the same. Having some fun, why you out on your run? Taking victory laps, I'm in the hood with them ones. Catch me out in Decatur with some meat and potatoes. Waffle House in Atlanta, I hit the blue flame later. With them two-tone gates, who you know gon' face? I see them keep trying, professional imitators. Rep, where's the flag? Now you're making me mad. With 47, get that. You better get back. You pop, like my, did you forget we know you're not with? Any inch of the real, so stop it. I ain't knocking your little hustle, but watch it. I would hate to hear that loud, ooh, jitty, jitty, bang, jitty, jitty, bang. Oh, them cannons rang, yes, them cannons rang. Make sure you fold already when you see the game. I thought I told you lames, we are not the same. Make sure you fold already when you see the game. I thought I told you lames, we are not the same.
Let's get activated, let's get activated, let's get activated. Go QB in the pocket, let it go, them bullets penetrate. When you in that field, it get real, just stay dedicated. Go,
put me in the game, I know what to do.
Show me something,
that's another sack, cause I be running through it. I set up the play, I'ma make a move.
Audible,
it's gonna be a blitz if I run into you.
Go, when the kick off the bomb, run it back.
Home.
Hail Mary, pray the feds don't intercept the pack.
Whoa.
Familiar with the struggle, look, I'm coming up from scratch.
Nothing.
Huddle with my pain, then I turned it to some rats.
Celebrate.
Nothing motivate me more than when I hear the crowd roar. Chant my name in the stands, I got drums, I got bands. Same ones that was hating, buying tickets, now they fans. Call a blitz, they don't see you, they gon' tackle your little mans.
Get em.
Let's get activated, let's get activated.
Go.
Let's get activated, let's get activated.
Go.
QB in the pocket, let it go, them bullets penetrate. When you in that field, it get real, just stay dedicated. Go.
Put me in the game, I know what to do.
Show me something.
That's another sack, cause I be running through it.
Right.
I set up the play, I'ma make a move.
Audible.
It's gonna be a blitz if I run into you.
Go. Pop out, treat this block like an end zone.
What?
Score.
Check it.
Benji calling money my ringtone.
Hundreds.
Or blue. Put her in the friend zone, she turned on more.
Ooh.
Take one for the team, I do that for my boys.
Bread. Game.
Time ticking. I'ma give it all until the last minute. Set up the block just for my man, I bet we win it. Go hard or go home, it's survival of the fittest.
Let's get activated, let's get activated.
Go.
Let's get activated, let's get activated.
Go.
QB in the pocket, let it go, them bullets penetrate. When you in that field, it get real, just stay dedicated. Go.
Put me in the game, I know what to do. That's another set, cause I be running through it. I set up the play, I'ma make a move. It's gonna be a blitz if I run into you.
Show him the dough. Oh no, kid can't never with a bozo. Name in the mouth like Froyo.
with a rich baddie looking for the bros. If you really with it, make them cash out the code, bro. Any, many, miny, mo. All this money, I need mo. Don't want your bro, it was for show, just so you know. We just wanna get lit. We just wanna get lit. We just wanna get lit. We just wanna get lit, 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 lit. Any, many, miny, mo. All this money, I need mo. Don't want your bro, it was for show, just so you know. We just wanna get lit. We just wanna get lit. We just wanna get lit. We just wanna get lit, 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 lit. Any, many, miny, mo. All this money, I need mo. Give him a show, killing you nose and taking your bro. Taking your man and spending his bands. Oh yeah, did it again. Oh yeah, out with his friend. Oh yeah, Chanel is the lens.
Okay.
With his friend finna get lit. I'm everything on they wish list. Which bag should I get? Get. Which color should I pick? Pick. Any, many, money, mo. All this money, I need mo. You big bro, gotta go. Big bird giving crow. A group of baddies coming for. Give me money, kiss my toes. Don't with your bro, it was for show. Just so you know, we just wanna get lit. 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 Lit, lit, lit. Any, many, miny, mo. All this money, I need mo. Don't want your bro, it was for show, just so you know. We just wanna get lit. 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 Lit, lit, lit. Any, many, miny, mo. All this money, I need mo. Give him a show, killing you nose and taking your bro. We just wanna get lit.
It's the NFL on EA Sports, and we are at Bill Stadium in upstate New York. A few moments ago, to the delight of this Buffalo crowd, it was the Bills racing out of the tunnel as they get set to match up with the Carolina Panthers. And we are underway in Buffalo. Well, from deep in the end zone, he's going to bring this out. And he will be brought down here inside the 20. Good coverage as he's dropped at the 17. So from the 17 now, here's a first and 10. To throw, it's Allen. They'll try and set up the screen. It's complete. 5 yards on the game's first play. Second down. So Charles, first drive here, a little safe completion underneath. Maybe get some rhythm, get your feet wet, so to speak.
I agree, and I like it because it's a lot like a basketball game when you're getting started and you pass the ball around so everyone touches it early and gets involved in the game. In this case, it's not just dumping it to a back and he's able to run with the ball. but you get your offensive linemen involved because they get to get out and run and hit people in the open field. Everyone getting their feet wet early.
And he'll be out of bounds across the 30-yard line.
And the tight end is certainly a position built to move the chains because they can control space underneath. If they've got good hands, then, of course, they're a dynamic target. But one other thing is they're right in the sight lines of a quarterback on just about every play, and that makes it easier for the quarterback to pick him out and deliver.
And he'll be taken down, but not before they work it across midfield. So from Panther territory now, it's first and 10 at the 46. They'll run out of the gun with Singletary. And he'll work this forward for about three at second down.
Well, that's just a pile of bodies there, and that's when you kind of find out who's a tough guy, right? Who can stand up and make a play? It was only a 3-yard run, but for both sides, they had to walk away from that feeling like, okay, I can stand up when the going gets tough in here.
And they're going to have another first down as the tackle's made at the Panthers 19. On the handoff, it's Singletary. And good downhill running. He's got 6 yards down to the 13. On second down at 4, Allen flushed out right. And he just chucked that one out of bounds, out of everyone's reach. Maybe a wise call not to take a sack in this part of the field. It brings up third down.
It's been a good opening drive offensively thus far, but you know they don't want to waste it and settle for a field goal attempt after that incompletion. So this is a big play coming up here on third down.
Now Allen being chased out left. And he's got his tight end Knox for a Bills touchdown. Dawson Knox there to make the grab. And the Bills take it all the way down the field and score on the opening drive. Extra point by Bass, up and good. And that makes the score 7-0. After the touchdown, Bass to kick it away. On the return, here comes Smith out of the end zone. And tackled at the 21-yard line, so a net negative there of 4 yards. So Newton and the Panthers come up now first and 10 at their own 21. Throwing to start the drive. Newton, and he will find the open man. It's DJ Moore. And he's going to get this one across the 30-yard line. And he slips up past the 45 before being tackled. Back-to-back good plays have him on the move on first down. Now Newton. He's going to air one out for Anderson. And the defense has it covered. It's intercepted. Tre'Davious White with a pick. And the Bills are going to take over at their own 41. What a start defensively. Your offense goes out, gets the touchdown, and then you get the interception. Just perfect.
How about the discipline that they showed on defense? Because after the offense scored to go up 7-0, you would think they might be a little extra aggressive trying to get back at them. Instead, they read their keys well. When they took the shot downfield, they were more than prepared for that one.
Here's second and 9, just a yard on that last run. On the give, this is Singletary. And taking it across midfield and just shy of the 40. After 1-7-0 on EA Sports. On first down, Singletary. And he'll bring this one inside the 35. A solid run on first down. Gain of 7 leaves him with a 2nd and 3.
Well, no matter how they phrase it, staying on schedule, staying ahead of the sticks, whatever you want to call it, 7 yards on first down, that fits the bill.
On second down, here's a run with Singletary. Call it a gain of 3, but not enough to move the sticks. It'll be 3rd and about a foot or 2. Pretty good job defensively. Thought he was going to get it, but they knew where that marker was, and they stopped him just short of it.
What it does is emphasize that strategic football and situational football is not just played on the offensive side, is it? Defense understanding, as you noted, where the first down marker was and making sure they didn't get there.
They'll try to run for this with Singletary. And inside the 20 before he's brought down. 52 yards rushing now on 8 carries for him so far.
And this is an example of breaking down a defense, because on a lot of these runs, he's getting past the point of attack, and guess what he's doing? Forcing the secondary guys to have to make a lot of tackles.
All runs on this drive so far. It's 1st and 10.
Hey, check Mike 21, Mike 21, check Mike 21.
Hey, pick your game up.
Alert 3, alert 3.
Now a run with Singletary. Able to fight for about 4 yards there to the 13.
When you find that kind of yardage, you couldn't be more confident as a ball carrier. And guess what? You're going to go back and tell your offensive coordinator, I'd like to keep carrying it, thank you.
The run got 4. Now they deal with a 2nd and 6. They will run with Singletary. And here he'll get it down to the 7.
For a lot of guys playing this game, there's no better feeling than running right through a tackle. He's able to lower his center of gravity and churn his legs for a really nice pickup.
From the gun, it's Allen. Escaping the pressure right. And the timing a bit off that time as that one falls to the ground.
That was an interesting look there, because as soon as he got outside the pocket, I thought he was going to take off and run for yardage. But what often happens now with these quarterbacks who can move, defenses want to try and keep bodies in front of them. And I think that discouraged him from taking off and made him try a pass downfield that fell incomplete.
So now things get interesting on 3rd and goal from the 1.
This almost becomes a Darwinian call, doesn't it? Almost survival of the fittest here. I know we can go all cliche. I'll go ahead and do it. Who wants it more here? Who has a better leverage?
And he's got his tight end Knox for a Bills touchdown. Dawson Knox with his 2nd touchdown here in this first half. And the Bills will extend their lead. Tyler Bass now for the point after. And it's good to make it 14-0. After the touchdown, Bass to kick it away. On the return, here comes Smith out of the end zone. And they'll get him down right around the 25, actually the 26 officially, so a net gain of 1 there. The Panthers out there and ready to begin their next drive. And following the interception, we'll see what they can put together on this drive.
I can hear my old college coach right now. He always used to tell us before every game, the team making the fewest mistakes will win. What they're hoping is that that last mistake is their only one of the game.
Coaches, that's all they talk about, turnovers, right?
Minimizing those and maximizing opportunities. To this point, I've been impressed with the work defensively. They have not allowed a lot of receivers to run free. And there's another example, another incompletion.
After an incomplete pass on 2nd down, that'll leave him trying to convert on 3rd and 9. Toward the sideline. Did he keep the feet in? Yes, he got them both down, says the side judge. And that's good enough for a 1st down. Line of scrimmage, the 37 on 1st and 10. Newton to throw. And he'll air this one deep for Anderson. And this one is incomplete.
This defense not going to make it easy for you. They're a physical group, and we just saw it there on that play. It came in, made the contact, just as he's trying to haul it in.
So after the incompletion on first, now second and 10. From the gun, here's Newton. And that is incomplete. A lot of force bearing down on him there. He could not hang on. It's third down.
And he's only hit on two of his first six passes. Time for a quick quarterback regroup here with a big third down coming up.
Throwing on third down, Newton. The ball popped in the air and intercepted. Picked up by Tremaine Edmonds, the linebacker.
Right.